It's huge. Yeah, you can save the foam. The foam goes back up.
Alrighty. Shiny. Alright, let's get the truck turned around and get to work.
Good. You take it out.
Alright, pop the hood.
You get out?
Pop the hood, Cap. There's a problem with the radiator.
Alright, got a couple bolts here. And on the other side, I'm going to take those out first. Take the whole bumper off.
It's great. Yeah. It's nice and short.
Alright. So I got those bolts loose. Or the nuts loose. I'm going to tap them out. It's on this side. Let's see. They're just kind of welded together. And then it's already loose. So I'm going to have one of these guys make sure the bumper doesn't fall on me and I'll start tapping them out.
Installation guide. Unlock factory fog light wires. Remove bumper by removing four nuts located on the side of the frame. There are two on each side. Note, for diesel motors, remove the top two 10mm bolts from the turbo cooler and raise to help remove the factory bolts.
Oh, I called it!
That works. Go ahead.
Alright,
go ahead.
10mm.
And on the 10mm.
10mm.
You got it.
What do you have to
do? He knows the box better than I know.
On the top of the intercooler, you gotta remove the two 10mm bolts. So it gives enough room, I'll show you.
Sorry, Kev, you got good people up top here, right?
Yeah, these hit the radiator, or I guess that's the intercooler. Yeah, that's the intercooler.
Just need a little flex.
So it hits the intercooler.
I don't know about you, but I'm getting dry over here. With the bumper.
It hurts. Stop.
No, it's alright. You watch out. Bumper's coming down.
It's not. You got the tow hook
on it. Okay. Those are attached to the bumper, right?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Pull it up.
You're good on this side.
Alright, pick a side.
Where you want to go?
No, I meant him. Pick a side.
You didn't video?
No. Alright, well, that's what you get.
Friggin' me!
It has more room.
Just go that way.
Anywhere but here.
Cover it over, Bill.
Alright, remove factory fog light brackets by removing three 10mm bolts from the factory bumper.
I just said that.
Oh, look at this. Jay's got this fucking thing down.
There's a driver and passenger fog light bracket. Mount fog light to ranch hand fog light bracket by using the factory 10mm bolts. Do not tighten screws at this time.
Do not tighten them.
Yeah. Mount the fog light bracket to the front bumper replacement center and aim fog lights through the cutout and skirt, and then tighten all
skirt.
The bolts.
I can't remember skirt. Skirt.
Make sure all nuts and bolts are tight.
Just
all right, I'm gonna take off the tow hooks now. So it'll be focus. It'll be four bolts on either side. And they go right here and there.
Spread sometimes that looks sweet. You have a square across the front of it. You get the big chrome one, the whole thing's chrome. You think about it, this whole thing is chrome. Actually, what happened, the bug deflector shield
that was on our
network that worked, just took it off.
This would be ugly in chrome.
You have to wash it from every day.
Alright, you want to impact it? Where's that ranch?
Looks like this?
Yeah, looks just like that one.
The owner's like, you're gonna kill somebody.
You want me to videotape?
That's right. I got it. That's not even, that's not the right size.
It most certainly is.
I was using the
No, the wrench is the right side for the outside, Kev, not the inside.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, switcheroo!
You guys have a brain fart or something? Whoop. So, you're getting the best one?
Do you want it up or down?
George's
huh?
Nice.
Down is fine.
Dead.
More?
I don't know. I think
it's all the way tight. Top on the other side.
You might have to back it a little bit. It's stuck. Go ahead.
Here, I actually might be able to get it myself.
I can push it once I get it on it. I don't have much space.
I'm just trying to set this up too. This is a little bit off. I'm gonna probably tweak that a little bit. Other than that, fucker's mint. Thanks, guys. Well, I think it looks great. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.